开幕式背后花絮。
Number 一
，Bullet train is absolutely fabulous, so fast. So we're traveling from Beijing to Zhangjiakou or Taizicheng Railway Station, and it's roughly like around 200 kilometers if you go by car, and it takes only 1 hour and 9 minutes by this train to get there. Super convenient. The second I closed my eyes, we arrived. I'm like, man, too fast. One thing I want to tell you, upon arrival, it just feels so much colder. It's only 1 hour away, but it feels like we went to the North Pole. You see, that's our elevator, guys. How cool is that? Because it rises diagonally. Stadium, judges tower, and start area. We're not judges. We're not the stadium, so we're going here. So even though we're diagonally rising, it has a special system that makes sure that our elevator is level with the ground. Guys, it looks as if-
Number 2.
おぶろ
危ない、寒い。お、すごい。
いや、これ。
次だろ。
すごいね、寒いね。ベイジン。
いや、というか、どんなか、なんか、
ね、
ね。寒くなってきた。
あったかい、タケル。
カルガリー経験したらね、こんな楽勝だよね。
だよね。無駄にゴミ箱が多いですね。
Number 3。
Okay, they have this machine here that like just knows who you are. Look, it pulls up your picture right here. You wear a hat.
Number 4.
Happy Gun Survey gesehen. Von Singapur bis Aberdeen. Wenn du mich fragst, wo es am schönsten war, sag ich Sansibar.10 Wochen nur das Deck geschrubbt, hab die Welt verflucht, in den Wind gespuckt und salziges Wasser geschluckt.Als wir den Anker warfen, war es himmlische Ruhe und die Sonne stand senkrecht am Himmel.Als ich über die Reling sah, da glaubte ich zu träumen. Da waren 1000 Boote und sie hielten auf uns zu. In den Booten waren Männer und Frauen. Ihre Leiber glänzten in der Sonne. Und sie sangen ein
Number 5.
We're in a rush. That's that bus, yeah. Right, just missed the bus. They're just going. But don't worry. We're going to get on one. We're going to do it. And woman. Yeah, you can. Shush. Hello. We had a training session and a car crashed in front. So we were stuck on a bridge
for ages. Yeah.
Yeah.
Number 6.
All the time I turn around, brothers gather round, always looking at me up and down, looking at me. I just wanna say it now, I ain't trying to round up drama, little mama, I don't wanna take it.
Number 7.
The electricity is called green electricity, it's in Chinese.
Yeah, yeah, 绿电, green.
绿电, right. Just put your finger here, you'll be open your door very easily.
Oh.
Yes. Through your fingerprint.
Fingerprint.
Yes.
Okay, whoa.This one is big.
Yeah, this is a bigger room. In fact, it is a conference room.
Oh, yeah. So...
The athletes and team officials will be able to have a meeting here.
They'll talk about, you know, maybe some adjustments they need to make, and et cetera, et cetera.
Guys, everything that we saw today is in a state of anticipation of Beijing Winter Olympics. And me, myself, I'm a winter sports fan, so I'm waiting for these crazy competitions to start. It was Diego with you, member of FF. I'll see you on our next episode of Onside. See you there!
感谢大家的观看，记得加关注和评论。